Bless. Right, I'm recording. But I think I have that job.
Thank you.
I'll give him that. Yeah. Otherwise, it's just a really bizarre. It's very human.
Stay low. Harrison, go down. Harrison, go down.
happy, man. I thought it was a Leicester player.
Watch out!
That was beautiful.
That was fine. Words cut his lead. He's on his way to a third, isn't he? Third EABL player.
It didn't sound like that, but I don't know why they came out. Well, they said it like really quiet.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think you need to press it up for me now.
Thank you.
Oh. feeling that fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
doing what I'm doing. They're just spacing out. I wear contacts, and I've never had a contact taken out by someone else.
Surely, because his glasses have come off, surely that's a foul.
Exactly.
He's not going to take them off himself, is he?
Yeah, exactly, he's throwing them across. Mm-hmm. Those things cost. And how tall is he? Like 6'7"? 6'6"? He's a big guy, they're a short team, they're not going to be a... The only reason their hands are going to be up there is the claw.
Come give me the ball.
Oh,
like now.
He's just been told everyone else space out, go one on one. Like he even, like, his coach even told one of his teammates to like get out of the kit. Oh gosh. I can't believe how close this game is.
Considering they're not even like first team.
Considering that we can beat their first team. I wouldn't like to do that. Even if you know you're good enough, you wouldn't like to just be played for half a
turn. Exactly. What's the point?
Don't be so mad! Don't be so mad! obviously.
Thank you.
school for the week, aren't you? Like, who has those shoes? Someone definitely has some.
When we get the boys in a break, I see someone need to ask questions or something to test out a microphone. What are you? What students are you? Academy?
Yeah.
You're an academy student?
Yeah.
You basketball?
Yeah.
I think I've seen you play. Alright. Just in a couple of minutes, would you mind? I just need to test the volume, that's all. Okay. That'd be really kind of you.
The camera will be there, right?
It's just the cover up. I'm just gonna put it on somewhere.
I'll probably say something like this. Do you like basketball?
No, not really. Just playing it because I can.
It's ball life.
Did it for the banter, really.
Always life.
I'm sorry.
I was like, you can be chill, just like, ah. I look at my eyes, she's like, thanks, mama.
Thank you.
now we're warming up. You see how you can breathe in? I think it's like sit there like that. You can breathe in like that.
Big ass team.
Because then we've
So that was only this. I'm going to show you my sort of thing.
When you get there, could you give me a ring, please?
Yeah.
I
Tell me your name, please. Lena Hall. Okay, Lena, tell me about yourself. You're in the basketball academy. Which academy specifically is it playing in? Sorry, what I mean by that is, are you a particular age? Are you 16 to 18? Are you younger, slightly older? Are you a student in college? Tell me about that.
Oh!
bang that. I'm expecting it. Surely that was classes as shot.
I don't need to come and see it.
Oh, okay. Apparently not.
I'll start this.
You didn't think it was a shot?
But I think that, yeah, that's fine.
Let's go, Bruce!